25 years ago today, one of a series of glimpses into a time not so long ago, but already shrouded with memory and nostalgia. The New Deal's NRA was hailed in New York. A quarter of a million marched for 10 hours, representing 77 trades and industries, all loyally following the Blue Eagle that was to lead America back to prosperity. They were looking back then, too, across a century of progress in Chicago at the World's Fair. Postmaster General Jim Farley opened the gala exposition with a tribute to industry and achievement. But the main attraction was a midway that had the Midwest still talking for years afterward. Personalities of the day, John D. Rockefeller enjoying his 94th year with 3 holes of golf per outing. He left business and his multi-million-dollar philanthropies to younger hands. Senate investigations were making headlines. It was J.P. Morgan on the grill telling the senators, yes, his banking house had $250 million in the till, and no, he had not paid an income tax in the last 2 years. In January, Nobel Prize mathematician Albert Einstein visited California on a mission to improve German-American relations. 10 months later, he was in exile, his property seized by Hitler's new regime. Germany's loss, America's gain. Playwright Bernard Shaw paid his first and only visit to America. He sailed to New York and enjoyed a spirited skirmish with newsmen after a California stopover. No statements of the satiric sage, scheduled to lecture that night, he was in training. Traffic hasn't changed much. 15,000 New York pedestrians had been winged in 1 year. An anti-jaywalking campaign was in order. And then, as now, New York's battle-hardened pedestrians didn't take it seriously until the cops started handing out tickets. Tell it to the judge, pal. And if traffic was bad, the parking problem was impossible, just like now. So one California genius disproved the simile useless as a fifth wheel. His fifth wheel aimed sideways, and with it you could sneak into the tightest hole. Better than power steering? Well, somehow it never caught on. Why not? We'll never know. That's ancient history.